Hi everyone, in this video we will add double jump feature to our character. As you see, we have a simple example scene and we have a character. The character has a box collider 2D, rigid body 2D and controller script. Open up the character controller script. Let's take a quick look at the script. As you see, we have a simple controller code. This is the current jump system. We will add double jump feature soon. Back to Unity and let's run our game in its current status. As you see, our character can jump once if it's on the ground when we press the jump button. Okay, we have come to the most important part of the video. Let's add double jump feature to our character. Back to character controller script. I created a variable named double jump. When double jump is true, the character can jump again. When the character jumps while on the ground, double jump variable will be true. And after the second jump, the double jump variable will be false. Okay, double jump system is ready. Let's test it. Nice, our character can double jump now. Let's reduce the power of the second jump to be more pretty. Back to character controller script. I set it to jump as fast as 70% of the first jump. You can set it as you want. Back to Unity again. I think it's better like this. We may want to give the double jump ability to the player as a reward when they buy or achieve something. I edit an image to the scene. I want our character to have double jump ability as soon as it touches this image. Add a box collider to the object and its trigger checked. I also add a tag. Open character controller script. I created a variable named double jump skill. I also add double jump skill requirement for double jump. I am control the contact of my character with the object. When the character touch with the object, double jump skill will be true. Start the game. As you see, the character cannot double jump now. When the character touch with the object, double jump skill become true. And the character can double jump now, as you see. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.